that 2003 tour with Zap Mama was like, just it's material enough to write a road movie. We were at the beginning of the tour. They had their own bus. We had our own bus. We were all driving to Las Vegas for a performance. Their bus broke down in the desert. There were 12 of them in their bus, something like that. We had like to literally take them in our bus. So now in our bus, we were like 24 or something like that.
Yeah, babies and everything.
The kids and everything, so we could get to Vegas. But on that day in the bus, we had such an amazing atmosphere. It was like a family. We became like a family, which was a very unique and very precious. Yeah, sometimes in hardship, hardship will create actually beauty and amazing opportunities to get along, to mend, to bond, and that's quite precious, I'd say.
I mean, it's the beauty, for example, of festival too. That's why I kind of like festival, because then you get to meet some other artists that you know already or don't, and spend time together, etc. I'm thinking about that festival in Jakarta, where we're hanging all together with the
Coolio
and the brother from Jurassic 5. And it was really, really funny. Then it just turned out on a non-stop freestyle everywhere we were going. Just, hey, hey, hey. It's very beautiful.